verify Green's theorem in the plane for the closed integral of x square minus xy cube into dx plus y square minus 2xy into dy, where c is a square with vertices 0, 0, 2, 0, 2, 2 and 0, 2. Solution. Given that the closed integral x square minus xy cube into dx plus y square minus 2xy into dy. Here, m is equal to x square minus xy cube and n is equal to y square minus 2xy. Therefore, dou m divided by dou y is equal to minus 3xy square and dou n divided by dou x is equal to minus 2y. Therefore, the Cartesian form of Green's theorem in the plane is the closed integral of m dx plus n dy is equal to the double integral of dou n divided by dou x minus dou m divided by dou y into dx dy. Evaluation of the closed integral m dx plus n dy. To evaluate the closed integral of x square minus xy cube into dx plus y square minus 2xy into dy, we shall take C in four different segments like along OA, y is equal to 0, along AB, x is equal to 2, along BC, y is equal to 2, along CO, x is equal to 0, and along OA, y is equal to 0. Since y is equal to 0, this implies dy is equal to 0. By substituting these values, we get the closed integral of x square minus xy cube into dx plus y square minus 2xy into dy is equal to 8 by 3. Along AB, x is equal to 2, this implies dx is equal to 0. Therefore, by substituting these values, we get minus 16 by 3. Along BC, y is equal to 2. By substituting these values, we get 40 by 3. And along CO, that is x is equal to 0, by substituting these values, we get minus 8 by 3. The closed integral of x square minus xy cube into dx plus y square minus 2xy into dy is equal to 8. By evaluation, the right hand side in the Green's theorem, that is the double integral of dou n divided by dou x minus dou m divided by dou y into dx dy. Here, x ranges from 0 to 2 and y ranges from 0 to 2. The double integral of dou n divided by dou x minus dou m divided by dou y into dx dy is equal to 8. From the equation 5 and 6, we have the closed integral of m dx plus n dy is equal to the double integral of dou n by dou x minus dou m divided by dou y into dx dy. Hence, the Green's theorem is verified.